Yes, I was. I was a kindergartner when I was in the very first one in 1948.
And what do you remember about that?
What I remember is we made the kites out of brown paper.
Really?
The Kiwanians came to Warren Walker and they taught us how to do it, which was you took a string and you put it around the perimeter of the diamond-shaped kite and then you folded the paper over and glued it down or pasted it down with some sort of paste that they brought. And then it had to sit overnight to dry.
Really?
And the corners of the triangles of the diamonds were cut out a little bit so the string was exposed. And then they gave us pieces of balsa wood that had notches in the end. And so you had the one that went crossways and the one that went lengthways. And after all was...
What is great about kite festivals is you are included in the event. You're not behind a fence at a NASCAR race. Your kites in the air bring inclusion to this event. And with that, we're going to get started in just a few minutes with our main festivities. Candy drops. The candy drops will be for well-behaved children only. One more time, the candy drops will be for well-behaved children only.